The Nightly Business Report is made possible by grants from Cities Service Company, an energy, chemicals, and minerals company, and by W.R. Grace, a company involved in chemicals, natural resources, and consumer products, and by public television stations throughout the nation.